Then, I decided to watch a lot of online stuff.